The winner is KGK Jewellery.
Congratulations, KGK Jewellery Manufacturing Ltd. Although KGK is a global jeweler and is a leader in many aspects, the judging panel is particularly impressed with their manufacturing operation in China. The elements are consistently well throughout executed, including the way the factory is laid out, treatment of wastewater, protection of air quality in the work environment, and the comfort of the employees. The company is also innovative in promoting and enhancing workers' output by designing two production facilities mirroring each other in order to create competition and comparison of productivity. The judges recognize that such operation is not an easy task, especially for a foreign operated factory in a predominantly Chinese worker environment, and are impressed by the amount of effort and planning that went behind it. Congratulations once again, KGK.
My dear friends, I want to thank JNA very much for giving this award to our company. All this credit goes to my two sons and the team which is working with them. Once again, I congratulate all of you that this kind of functions are created to enhance the spirit of the people who are working very hard. Thank you very much.